Here's a quick look at our total pepper haul. I dumped them all together except for the ghost peppers. I don't want to mix those in. Don't want to accidentally make some of these other ones too hot. Here's a look at some of the color changes they go through before they finally turn to red. They stay purple for quite a while, and then they kind of slowly transition to a more kind of a cream color, and then to orange, and then to red. But we've enjoyed growing them, and as of right now, I plan to grow them again. They've been a good little pepper, and they add a little bit of color to the garden. I arranged these peppers on the plate so you could get a good idea of the color changes they go through. Of course, the variegation on the plant sometimes will help determine how light the color is. When there's a lot of white in the foliage, you get lighter color peppers like these. And then some of them will have streaks of green and yellow, and then as they mature, they'll start to turn an orange color. And then finally, when they're completely mature, they turn red. I just sampled one of these this morning. I don't remember what they rank on the Scoville scale, but to me it reminded me kind of a hot jalapeno. It wasn't so hot that you couldn't stand it, but it's plenty hot for me. But that's a look at what the fish pepper looks like off the plant. Here's a look at some of the color changes that the Chinese five color peppers go through. They start out the purple color, and then they get kind of a cream color, and they change to yellow, then orange, and then red. But they're pretty easy on the eye. If you've never grown them, they're pretty attractive out in the garden. Add a little bit of color. Pretty easy to grow. Did well in our garden. Then we have some poblanos and some Santa Fe Grandes, some hybrid peppers that were an accidental occurrence in our garden. And they're kind of interesting. They start out green with kind of streaks of purple if they don't get a lot of sun. If they do get a lot of sun, they turn purple, like that one. And then in the ripe stage, they're red. And there's a few other peppers, fish peppers, Chinese five colors mixed in. Then we have the insanely hot ghost peppers. And for those of you who don't know much about ghost peppers, a jalapeno, they measure the heat of them on the Scoville scale. And jalapenos are 2,000 to 5,000 Scoville units. And ghost peppers are 1,000,000 Scoville units. Much, much, much hotter than a jalapeno. If you're just now finding this channel and you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Otherwise, like, comment, and share. We'll see you next time.